After giving this a try, you won't want to have romaine lettuce any other way. We're going to start off by making our salad dressing. You can definitely keep it simple with olive oil and salt. Take the mixture and baste all your romaine lettuces. Now for the star of the show, the grill. Fire it up, place your lettuce, and grill until nicely charred. This is a complete game changer, and I have no shame in saying that TikTok made me do it.